Stephen's cross. Sent cries aloft for his fellow men, his fingers slipping from her hand, and the rain clouds prowling over like a warning of what could be lost. Through the perforated night she ran, her fingers slipping from his hand, and she breathed in freedom for days. They were there the night the wall was drowned in the surging of that tide.